But we're gonna be reacting to one of those old songs.
Yeah, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be fun.
But Daddy, what are we gonna be reacting to though?
We're gonna react to, well, y'all are gonna be reacting to something that we grew up on. And still kidding, so it was Bow Wow used to be big when we was growing up, so it's gonna be Bow Wow, My Name Is.
That's really old.
Well, we'll see. Make sure y'all hit that like,
subscribe, and hit that notification button, share, and enjoy the video.
Comment down below, what is your favorite song?
Let's get it!
Pause it. Y'all ain't gonna pause at that? Do y'all know? Do y'all even hear what he just said? I'm gonna let y'all know just that one thing. Did y'all hear what he said?
No.
Where he say he was from? He said he from the CO. He from Columbus, Ohio. That's a whole nother story. I ain't gonna get into that because I got this kid's channel, but he's from Ohio. He's from where we're from. Y'all from Columbus, Ohio. Okay? He was from Columbus, Ohio. So Bow Wow was big for us growing up as when I was a kid. You did? So Bow Wow was huge here because we don't have too many people from where we from. But y'all gotta pay attention to stuff like that. Y'all gotta catch it, react to it, pause, you know what I mean? Let the people know. All right, go ahead. Junior high school, so make room next to your little backstreet post. Cause Bow Wow's here, it's over. You heard I'm this, I'm that. I'm all of the above in a big body shot. Ride no dubs, I've been seen with the bats, heard with the best. And I got it locked down from the east to the west. Look in my eyes, y'all know I ain't playing. That's why all through the streets, all like. I don't really understand it, but
the beats are good. I don't understand what he's saying. I don't know most of the words.
I'm just saying, why is just a dog in the picture? I'm just saying.
It was Bow Wow! And I don't understand why the tire is What's My Name, because
he's letting you know what his name is.
But he didn't say his name once in this video.
He did!
So, let's continue.
Bow wow wow yippee yo. Singing this, bow wow wow yippee yo yippee yay. Where my dogs at? All coming out. Bow wow wow yippee yo yippee yay. And all my girls around the world that love, I was going down. Say bow wow wow yippee yo yippee yay. Where my dogs at? All coming out. Bow wow wow yippee yo yippee yay. And all the girls around the world that love, I was going down. At the gates wide open, it is I who they running from. Little with the ill. Why is he saying, where's my dogs at? What is because where his homies at? Y'all ain't gonna keep disrespecting my air, man. Y'all disrespect.
So first he...
Where his homies at? Where his boys at?
So first he decides to talk about dogs. And then
he was never talking about dogs.
And then yippee-yo-yee.
Bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Where my dogs at? Bark with me down.
Like... Them dogs gonna bite him up and
Oh, bruh. Play the video disrespecting my era of music, bruh. Better than y'all's. Cross over like Iverson and 2K. My way, I'm the first to rock, first to drop. Nice in the bezel of a G-Shop. Like Big and Pop, I'm hard to forget. What makes it even worse? I'm just getting started. Yeah, that's me. That's got your daughter in a frenzy. Yeah, that's me. That's gotta argue with the friends about who gon' hit me when they see me saying do. You say I'm cool, hit a man. 13 game block, don't trick. All that in the bag of chicks. Hi, my name is Bow Wow Wow. Yippee yo, yippee yay. Where?
Why does he keep saying, what is my name?
Because that's the chorus. Y'all do the same thing in y'all's music. Y'all ain't about to just act
seriously,
like...
Seriously, like, what is he getting started with? Yeah, I'm just getting started. Like, boy, you ain't getting started with Jack.
He is.
Maybe with chores.
And we all know he ain't no 13.
Bruh, y'all gonna be disrespecting Bow Wow.
He was like, he's 11.
Bruh, he was short. He's still short.
Let's play it. Where my dogs at? All coming out. Bow, wow, wow. Yippee, yo, yippee, yay. And all my girls are running where they thought I was going down. Say, bow, wow, wow.
Yippee, yippee, yay. Wolf, motherfucker, the dog came to play. Cow, gun, take me away. I'm in the
dirty, dirty with my nephew, Jay. Dizzy, Izzy, boy. I thought, was this supposed to be kid friendly?
It is. He ain't got no cussing. You better know who that is. Y'all better know who that is. Thank God. I was about to be disappointed.
Did you break something?
Yeah, I broke a pen. Because I was about to be upset. Y'all didn't know who Snoop Dogg was. I already failed. Not really, because we don't really like Bad World or Columbus, Ohio, but that's another story. We don't, baby. If you my age, trust me, everybody understand. But Snoop Dogg, Uncle Snoop. He's your uncle. Yeah. Uncle Snoop is everybody's uncle.
Yeah, I wonder why he got crusty.
One, two, three, and to the four. Let's play the video. Boy, we getting busy with Lil Bow Wizzy. This off the hissy. I threw him like a frisbee. And yeah, he came back like a boomerang. Dog pound game. $100,000 chains. What you say, JD? Bling, bling. Money in a bag. You ask me again and I'ma tell you the same. I'm flipping on these while I'm tripping on these tripping lights. Buck one, buck two, buck three, buck four. You're standing on the wall. But you can't trust her. That's good game. Now all my represent your fame. Put it up. Now click clack it up in order to back it up. Cause I wanna smack it up. We do it to your doggy style. Big bow wow in your mouth. Bow wow. Bow wow wow. Yippee yo, yippee yay. Where are my dogs?
Big wow wow? I bet he's the shortest one up in here.
Bow wow? Yeah, he probably about your height, baby. He might see this video. Bow Wow probably about your height. I ain't got no disrespect for the man. The man making more money than me. But I'm just saying, the truth is the truth. The dude about your height, baby. You ain't that tall.
I am tall.
The man stands up on his tippy toes. He older than me. He stands up on his tippy toes to take pictures. I mean,
I'm totally 6 foot.
Yeah, right. You're not even 6 foot. You're probably like 1 foot.
All right, y'all go back in. Set, all coming out. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. And all my girls are running where they thought I was going down. Say, bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. Where are my dogs at? All coming out. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. And all the girls are running where they thought I was going down. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. Where are my dogs at? All coming out. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. And all my girls are running where they thought I was going down.
Do you not have nothing to say?
Bro, we had lyrics. What do y'all say today? What do y'all say today? What? This is y'all's reaction. I apologize, but the disrespect y'all got
for
my
hair. I'm not disrespecting, but why does he keep saying wow, wow?
Cause that's his chorus. It was lit, bruh. Don't be disrespecting my ear.
I bet he's probably the same size as Daddy.
Oh no, Bow Wow's probably about your height and Mommy's height.
Bruh. Mommy's been called out. Mommy roasted.
Y'all gotta finish it.
There's only a little bit more left, so let's get the last part in.
Get the last one. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. Where are my dogs at? All for me now. Bow, wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay. And all the girls around the world that love, I was going down.
Okay, what did y'all overall think of it?
Well, it was pretty decent.
How did y'all like? Did y'all like the beat? Did y'all like what
the
he was saying?
The beat was nice, but I couldn't understand a word what he's saying. Talking about his dog, DPA. I don't know how short he was.
The man's short. I'll show y'all a good picture of him now, and the man's still short. He okay. Leave the man's height alone, okay? The man's short. He can't help it. Stands up on his tippy toes to take pictures. That's all right. We know about the Bow Wow Challenge. Listen, went out and still back in. That's all you got to do. That's that man. You know what I'm saying? But he, listen, at our age, y'all's age, this man was making videos and making more money than a lot of kids y'all's age. At y'all's age, this man was famous.
Just because how short he was?
He got in with like JD. Y'all know about JD. You know what? So that's JD. Oh man, I totally failed on y'all on this. Yeah, we gonna do another one. So what y'all gonna say closing out to him?
Make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share. And Smith is out. Peace. Have a good day, y'all. Peace.